To learn how to put one picture on top of another? It's easy. In this video, we'll show you how to overlay images in a single click. We are going to use PhotoWorks, a powerful photo editor. Open your picture with PhotoWorks. Switch to the Tools tab and choose Image Overlay. You'll have an option to add an image from File or use clipart from the software's library. Let's go with the Image from File option first. Pick your image and paste it onto your photo. Resize, rotate, and move the picture around until you are satisfied with the result. You can add multiple images to your photo. The only limit is your imagination. If you want to delete one of the elements, just click the trash bin button or press the delete key on your keyboard. Now, let's add a logo to your photo. First, choose the image and paste it onto your picture. Now, resize the logo and move it around to find the perfect spot. Next, make it semi-transparent for a more delicate blending. Add shadow if the logo calls for it. Adjust the shadow's softness, angle, and shift. Now it's time to funk up your picture with some clip art. PhotoWorks offers dozens of clip art options divided into categories: holidays, romance, kids, etc. Browse through the collection and paste a suitable image onto your picture. Move it around, resize, and rotate it. Add as many elements as you want and get rid of those that don't fit. Hit apply when everything is set. Want more tools to liven up your pictures? Download PhotoWorks to turn your photos into works of art.